We can judge the heart of a man by his treatment of animals.